Hello, Harmon. We have now arrived in Earth's orbit. We will hold here until you play me the correct piece of music to activate the spaceship landing sequence.
But I still can't remember it! Oh, Shodan, you don't understand! I need to get back to Earth today!
We will hold here until you play me the correct piece of music to activate the spaceship landing sequence.
But I'm supposed to play Among Us with Maestro Evan this afternoon, and if we're still in space, the network latency will be so bad!
Hi, Harmon. Are we still on for this afternoon?
Hi, Maestro Evan! Well, here's the thing. I can't land my ship! I need a specific piece of music in order to do it, but I can't remember what it is!
You can't land your ship? What a dog-zaster! Hang on, I'll think of something.
Oh, I hope Evan sends help!
Maestro Evan told us you need some help landing your ship.
Thanks, Amelia. Yeah, I've tried lots of pieces of music to start the landing sequence. I tried your piece featuring the flute, one starring the oboe. We had a great violin jig.
Hey, Harmon, what if the right piece of music is one that features each of the instruments in the orchestra equally?
Oh, Kelvin, I never thought of that.
Well, why don't we play a piece all together? The finale from Tchaikovsky's Fourth Symphony showcases every one of us.
Olivier, that's a great idea! This is my last opportunity to land this ship. Listen, pup, Shodan!
I'm listening. Processing.
Well, Shodan?
Yes, that was the correct piece of music. Landing sequence initiating.
online for Among Us.
Welcome home, Harmon. I just have to ask.
Yes, Maestro Evan?
What exactly were you doing in space anyway?
I don't know.